Yeast. 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 Some faulty wines undergo a secondary fermentation in the bottle due to a small amount of yeast and sugar left inadvertently in the wine. That sugar reacts with the live yeast to produce more carbon dioxide. They are distributed not only in higher plants but also in algae, yeast, and cyanobacteria.